send my bills. It's gonna be easy, not good. There's this thing in music called the walking bass line, right? It goes like this, you'll recognize it, it goes. It's in country, rockabilly, blues, rock and roll. Every other song is just beginning of time, pretty much. Use your bass player, plays it, right? Sometimes the rhythm guitar, too. And while they're doing that on one side of the stage, on the other side of the stage is someone picking away some kind of hot lead, something like this, like maybe. Rarely are both parts played by the same person at the same time, but let's see where we can go with this. Let's see, here we go, something like maybe. I told you to see you hard. I'm going to do one more for you. Before I do that, though, I want to see a show of hands. Where's the guitar pickers at out there? Woo! Let's see them. Even half-ass, this ain't a quiz. Get them up there. I know there's more out there than that. All right, tell me, what chord is this? Call it out. This one. This one. This one. The reason I'm showing you that is to show you this thing's standard tune, all right? I could pick up any six-string guitar on the planet and do what I'm about to do, all right? And what I'm going to do is a pretty easy follow. I want to play a couple of songs for you. The first one is a song called Yankee Doodle. Y'all know Yankee Doodle?
Yeah!
All right. The second song I want to play is a song called Dixie. Y'all know Dixie?
Yeah!
All right, then. But I'm going to play them both at the same time. All right? So Yankee Doodle's going to be on the low strings like this. We'll come at y'all something like this, something like that. Dixie will be a pilot. All right, here we go. Yankee Doodle and Dixie at the same time. Here we go. I'll quit showing off and go back singing songs. This song's called